So in this first example, I'm going to show you how to print the expression "Hello World" on the console. So I have already uploaded the code on the board. So if I put the Arduino console and I press the reset button, then what we will see is a bunch of characters that they're printed by default by the ESP processor. But at the end of it, once it has started, then we see the expression "Hello World." Thank you.